Breaking news tonight, an American soccer journalist has died while covering the World Cup in Qatar. U.S. Soccer is confirming Grant Wahl's death. What's not clear yet is how he died. On Monday, Wahl himself wrote that he became sick and visited a medical clinic there. He wrote that he was told he probably has bronchitis and was given antibiotics.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.